We're here at the Enercare Center for the annual Canada Blooms Garden Show. It runs from March 11th to the 20th, so make sure if you have time this weekend, you come check it out. It's really colorful in here. There's so many plants, so many people who are ready to talk to you about gardening and how to get your garden started indoors and outdoors. So today we're going to focus on the easiest plants to keep alive indoors throughout the entire year. So what's the easiest plant, in your opinion, to keep alive inside?
I think we're going to go with the succulents this morning because you can put one of these in your home and you can not water it for 6 months and it's still going to look the same.
How much water does it need?
Very little. The only way you're going to kill this is to overwater it.
Okay.
They don't need a lot of light, so you can put it in a room that has very little light. You know, a bathroom or someplace, you know, that's dark, so it doesn't need to be in a window. You can go away on vacation, you can leave it for 3 or 4 months, you can come home and it's going to look exactly like that.
Here are neon pothos, and they just like to be moist in between waterings, and they can go right into low light, and it's a nice chartreuse color, and they will really brighten up a dark spot, right? And they'll grow like crazy.
Wow.
Cactus are really easy for students.
Yeah.
They are only watered maybe once a month, every 2 months, because there's a reservoir of water in the plant. And students love these because you can walk away and they won't get hurt.
So that was a couple tips on how to grow the best plants possible by some of the experts here at the event. I hope we've ignited your green thumb. You can check us out at skedline.com for some more coverage of this event. I'm Shania Lane.